Hello, okay, mi gente, welcome back to another video, and I'm happy, okay, because I got up from my bed, and then I saw the news, okay, I saw the news for a brand new My Hero game, and it wasn't a mobile game. It wasn't a mobile game. Do you know how monumental that is? It's monumental because so far, mobile games have been dominating, okay, they've been killing it. They've been generating so much income for publishers like Bandai Namco. And in general, they are basically a fad at the moment. So when I saw this My Hero news, I was a little scared. I'm not gonna lie. I was a little scared that it might have been a mobile game announcement. But then I started thinking, you know, they have a website where they're teasing an announcement to the game in a few days, which should be on Monday, by the way, just letting you guys know. The name of the website was like mhaoj.net, and you know those that's basically the initials for the name of the game. My Hero Academia Wants Justice. From what I can see in the scan, it says PlayStation 4 and Switch. It doesn't say Xbox, and this is the exact reason why I tell people that watch me, if you like anime games, do not buy an Xbox. The Xbox is basically an extinct creature in Japan, okay? Japanese games tend to usually come out on the Xbox, but then they always fuck it up somehow. Like, it just doesn't have the best optimization for some reason. On the PS4, for the most part, it works great. On the PC, it works great. But then when you're talking about the Xbox, for some reason, they get the shaft. I mean, Naruto Storm 4 is not really as bad on PlayStation 4 as it is on Xbox. From what I heard from people, it's horrible on the Xbox. So, with that being said, not to make this video longer, I'm just letting you guys know, don't get an Xbox if you're an anime game fan, alright? Anyways, back to the topic. So, it's gonna come up for the PS4 and the Switch. I'm really happy because, even though we don't know who the developers are just yet, from the pictures I can tell, it's gonna be like a nice adventure game, and I think they said that in the scan as well. And hopefully we'll get more information at Jump Fest, or maybe a gameplay trailer. The one thing that's kind of still on my mind that's like a little bit of a worry is I don't want them to make it a Musou game, because if they were to make it a Musou game, it wouldn't really be as fun or exciting. The only Musou game I enjoy playing is like Senran Kagura, and even that gets a little boring, right? So I really hope they do something like a story mode with actual cutscenes, something along those lines to kind of make it like an actual game. You get what I'm saying? Now for My Hero Academia, I'm a big fan of it. You guys know this. And the reason why I'm so excited for this is because I felt that My Hero Academia was like that one anime that really needed a game for some reason. You know, the whole aspect of the heroes and all that, it's just cool, man. So I feel like they should have done a game. And now that we got one, I'm super happy for it. I don't know what that announcement is going to be on Monday, but I'm hoping it's a trailer. I'm hoping to God it's a trailer. And I hope they announce who the developers are, because that is a little bit of a worry as well. Anyways, guys, I'm going to leave it here. Let me know what you guys think of the announcement of the scan. I'm super happy, like I said before. I hope some of you guys are My Hero Academia fans and feel the same way. Anyways, I'm out, guys. Peace.